Hey guys, and welcome back to another episode of Tiger Blaze Play. So, really quickly, start things off. As always, we need to change the lighting. Next. Last time we got this epic dev armor, we have, but it looks ridiculous. Okay then. That's cool, I guess. Now we have Steampunker that we need to buy the Contaminator from. We finally have enough gold. That took a long time. Now get out about 50 green solution. Hopefully that'll be enough. And now we can fix this up. Fix the corrupt. The jungle. We also need the stylist, but I don't think the stylist is alive right now. Let me check. Oh, the stylist is alive. Okay, we just need to. Okay. Potion did work. Hard to tell, though. Here we are. Get out. Contaminator. Yes. The Contaminator. Okay, so how far does it reach? Looks like it didn't go very far. The extent of the damage seems to just be certain areas. Any down here? Yeah. Is that it? Did we get it all? I honestly have no clue. I doubt there could be more than that. But there is. Just keeps going on and on. Yeah, we need more. We need lots more. The farther we go, the more there is. I was saying. First off, I guess we can just do that, I guess. There are wings. Oh, I get it. The, oh, right, the Contaminator and our fears. Well, anyway, we need more solution. Okay. Oh, we have another tax collector. Okay, now we have 75 more solution. That's just a basic butterfly, it's not cool. Okay. We have a, apparently, like, this jungle cleanup is going to take a while. Because it looks like it goes really deep. So, let's just, do what we clean it. What we can to clean it up. Okay, witch doctor there. Make sure every little spot of corruption is cleansed. We can't have any left over. Even a single block would spill. Also, there's a one of these special plants. Let's go ahead and harvest that. Get an official dye. This really is. That there. Also. I have no idea where they're corrupt. Looks like we've gotten rid of it. If we check the map. Oh no, we've still gotten this whole thing. There's that area. Okay. definitely done a lot to the corruption, though, regardless of if we've gotten every lock or not. We still need more. Time to get even more solution. I'm sure we already know. Yep. No, we don't have that much. Use almost all our gold to get 100. Okay, where exactly? Right, that one. That's what needs cleansed. Big. This is why I don't like the jungle being taken over. It just ends like this. Either your half of your jungle ends up corrupted and you can't do anything about it, or you end up having to dig around, spend all your gold. Contaminator. Very obnoxious. Oh, we just got a Yelitz. 81. Oh, wow. Do I even need to compare them? But yeah, this yo-yo is many times better. Looks like it didn't spread far in this direction. Okay, looks like we got it all. It took a while, but I think we got it all. So, that out of the way. Gold is it? Changing to basic. That is fine. We have 0. Well, we can easily fix that though. We have the. Just the cell. Yeah, we can honestly sell these mites without caring. Matt. We go with this one. Boom. Boom. Oh gosh, no, do not waste that. But yay, now we look fitting in our new dev stuff. That is such a ridiculous change. How much is it to reforge the Yelets? Do we even have a tinkerer? Oh, yes, we do indeed have a tinkerer. He's right there. Wow. Yelet is expensive, but hoping for something better. Oh well. What can you do? So guys, gonna check the recording time. And I'll be back in a sec. Okay guys, so we still have a few minutes. So I'm going to go ahead and craft up this mechanical skull. And then... Oh. It's 4 minutes to nighttime, so... I'll see you. Sun has set. Okay guys, sun just set. And let's get this party started. Oh, come on. Also off cam, I went ahead and made some ammo for my Mega Shark with the cursed flames we had gotten before. Oh, darn it. Okay, guys, so. Terraria crashed. Hi? Scraps doesn't like it if you accidentally change the window size by clicking the top and moving. Yep. It crashes everything. So, I have decided to, from here on out, record in full screen for one. Another. I'm going to end all today's video off here. Fight Skeletron Prime in the next episode. Tiger Blaze Blaze. So, if you enjoyed the video, please like, subscribe, I'll see you guys next time! Yeah.